Kilarigbo eto ti a fi ona ara gbe kale fun igbadun eyin ololufe wa lati mu awon osere jankoja kan sumo yin pekipeki fun iroyin to peregede bo se nlo loju ago ati be lo
I'm the bunch of skippers that Jamaican friends call me Capella, like my South Africans call me the Coco Master. A cowboy, so to you, Kilarigbo, Kilarigbo, Kilafetugbo. No, really, don't touch that. They're about to touch it.
Moti ke tipe tipe lati gba ti mo ti bere ise ninu ise isire yi igba yen awon gan igba ti mo ti se ton ni ilewe ni loyibo o awon ni mo koko ba sise lori mirror in the sun pelu lola fani kayode igba yen oga tike oga wale fano ati arabirin lola fani kayode awon meteta no ni company no man sise po ni cine craft nigba yen the most successful ni ni so they were the first but they were the most successful production outfit leko nigba yen ah awon people yen won man pe don igba yen na eyan de ti mo pe ati gba yen ni won ti mo wi pe awon oga tike ise mo o ma yato o de ma o ma gbe iru ise wa yi o ma gbe laruke
Kunle afolayan mo fe ki baba Tunde Kelani wi pe won ko ojo ibi ati aseye oni ti ke je eyan kan ti o ti se nkan ribiribi ni orilede yi ti awon eyan ti won de ri apere ise ti won se ohun lo je ki gbogbo wa pejo sibile ni lati ba won se ayeye ojo ibi won loni Olorun to da won si do ni yo ti da won si ju oni lo iwaju ni won ma lo opolo won ko ni doba la se bi
Yeah. Kilarigbo ohun ni awa adekunle afolaye loruko temi
e kale o an akwataro well for me I'm not sure of what to say because we've been here all day and all the elders awon agbalagba at awon agba na gbogbo won ti sorisirisi ali bara fe mi oloyinbo na awon da was in me. And you know when me or my way America I want to carry with you, but I don't go along when one car with German. If it's a three energy along with the key color, I think we should give it. Can we give German a round of applause? And sincerely, I have never seen anybody who is as dedicated to art as German. We should give him a round of applause. German, well done for putting this together. And everybody who has been part of this and who have contributed one way or the other, I say thank you. Well, I can recognize more than 80% of the people here. And that is because somehow we're all connected to TK, somehow. And you know, He has done his bit. That's all I can say. Which is why we all gathered here. My father, may so rest in peace, is always saying, Kole, protect your name with everything you've got. And to a large extent, TK has protected his name with everything he's got. Awon Yoruba ma ni toruko eyan ti ba toruko eyan ba baje aye e ba je ni yen amo oruko ti won on lo ke si on da si to ba ti ran ti quality wa ran ti Tunde Kelani to ba ti ran ti culture wa ran ti Tunde Kelani to ba ran ti integrity wa ran ti Tunde Kelani. What more can anybody ask for, you know? And he's a mentor, like I said. But look, a lot of these tributes and people's accounts of their relationship with TK, you're going to see in the documentary we made in Golden Effect. I'm TK's protege and I'm very happy to say that. Latin, me, Obama, me, Obama, more, okay, buy no one change a film, yes, but Obama change a film. But I remember the first day I met TK, I went to him, and I was like, boy, 19 or so, or 20. And I said to him, TK, Mufe, my shit film. I want to make film. And he said to me, what do you know about film that you want to make film? He said, well, you know that your father was an actor, and filmmaker does not make you one. Maybe as an actor, yes, but as a filmmaker, is like learning to be a doctor. It's like learning to be an engineer. It's like learning to be a pilot. So you need to learn. Only, but you know, you have good face. Tapa Veje Film, we invite you to audition and all of that, which was what informed Shawori there. And since then, move befriend TK. You know, like boyfriend and girlfriend. That was how our relationship, that was how it is, up till now. And this is because nobody tells me, or nobody tell me what he tells me. Timbawa Lodon, you know, there are some things he says, and you know, he's not practically, he's not saying, Okunleba no shenbe camera, Okunleba, it's sound about Asheba. No, no, no. We'll just be talking generally about life, about, you know, and, you know, Femi Odugbemi said something in there a while ago, and I said this on Monday. For me, one of the things that I didn't see, you know, at least after my father's era, the Ogunde era, because then my father attended a lot of festivals, but after then, from 90s, TK was pretty much the only person representing the country around the world as far as film is concerned. Alright, so we need to give it to him because to a large extent, apart from empowering a lot of people, including myself, apart from bridging the gap between his generation, the generation before him, and our generation, apart from being a good father, a good husband, a good mentor, I think to a large extent, he has contributed immensely to the development of motion picture in Nigeria and Africa at large, and we should give that to him. So again, man, baba mi, ese bere aye jije ni o, leyin eleyi, a lo Bahamas, emo ba e ma se yen, ade adogbo, adogbo si ba kan, may your days be long, sir, ese ire.
This evening is about TK. I mean, I was looking at him today and I was just thinking to myself, TK made Ankara trousers cool long before it became cool. We have come a long way. I started my career working on a set where he was director of photography during the in the early 80s, I'm talking about probably 1984, during Mirror in the Sun, and all those years at Cinecraft, where there were the terrible trio, the biggest production company at that time, Cinecraft, Uncle Wale Fanu,
TK, Lola Fani Kayode, every job that was any job that made any sense, that created any kind of waves, were done by those three. It was so sad. It was so sad when we had the breaking up. But one of the beauties of what God has always has in mind is that, I don't know, maybe if they hadn't broken up, we wouldn't have had the gems of Shaworo Ide and all the other projects.
We had an interview with Tiki. And after the interview, Tiki said, are you a team? I didn't understand that English. It was too technical. And then he said, what is Ajoba Papo? I said, oh, Ajoba. But we are not a team. That interview was stage managed just to get into TK. So we got that TK and I said, ah, you want to put out to research? And then we need a cameraman. Okay, you join us. And I said, me in Kosa. Are you a said, no. He said, then I don't need this. Anyway, long story. I now begin to go to my friend. Stand by the gate. There's a woman selling food. I was still there. And I was saying, TK, team, but when TK is now coming, and I just want him to notice. But anyway, long story, Rebar TV wanted to start. TK now said, if this young boy has come, I want to train you as a cameraman, the person is cameraman. Yeah. So I want to join, I wanted to join others. So I joined them. So after our graduation, 1 month graduation, training, TK now said, how can I train you? You are very good. And you can't work for someone else. No, you stay here. What you like, no job. Begin to come. Every day. Tike ran into Tike and Tunde Kelani. They ran into Kola Olawi. That was the story of Nkombe. Tike now said, Jide, you produce Nkombe. That was how we started. And I remember October 15, 1995, the program debut on NTA, Channel 7 Television Show. I was very, very happy. Very, very happy. We got to office on Monday, Tike now said, get a bowl. I brought the bowl, Tike drank, one on. There were, Tike now began to pour water. Tike now began to pray for me. Tike now began to pray for me. It was that day, I knew I'm going to make it in this industry. I remember a day, I had the opportunity to travel to the U.S. with my senior brother. We had made all the plans, and I was in mainframe. And I told my brother that I can't be ticket for years. He said, are you mad? I said, no, I will not leave. Doctor, he showed him and said, what are you going to tell him? It was a bond. It was a bond. I won't tell you my salary, but at the end of every month, TK used to give me 500 naira in addition to my salary. I remember when TK told me when we were working for BBC, when Abiola died, TK went with one of the imposed to shoot in Abiola's house in the Kenya. He said, go to the same place. We are there, but we may not, we find it very difficult to shoot this event because of the white man here. I got there, I shot it. Fantastic. The day BBC showed my clips on BBC World, I said, me. Another one was in Ibadan. TK said, Yemi, tell TK to go to Ibadan. We are in Ibadan. That day, TK added the blue era to go and shoot. We got there. TK 2 was in Ibadan. But unfortunately, TK could not shoot 1 minute. Because of the white man. But I shot it. I got to Kefi. BBC office was in Kefi. I got there around, but I felt he was the driver then. I gave them the mini DVD in my presence with the combo machine. It beamed. 8 o'clock news, world news at BBC. Wow. And I was looking at my shot. And I said to myself, please, I can't go on and on. I was in South Africa, World Summit on Sustainable Development to represent Nigeria. We got there, I couldn't enter the main board. They said we should be watching the satellite
I said, me, how can I leave Nigeria to come and watch this? This is what I want to do in Nigeria. And I saw a BBC correspondent filming with the camera with the tripod. He had issues. And I know this man needs help. So and I begin to call him. He now look at me and I said, wait, he said I should come. So the security man allowed me when I got there. And I said, how are you? I said, remember me, Barnaby Phillips. He said, yes. I said, sir, I can't remember him. And I said, Jide. He said, yes, TK. TK, why is TK? I said, TK is fine. Can you give me TK's number? I said, yes, I brought up my phone. And he called TK immediately. You know what he did? He said, TK, Jide is here with me in South Africa. Is he still working with you? TK said, yes. My people, if TK has said no, what would have happened? I told myself I'm not president of nations. I was interviewing people. I was inciting TK Mojaye Oloba because of everything. I came back to thank TK. TK said, "Did they get it up? You mean a cash?" TK. I'm happy for you. I'm happy to be here today. TK, you don't get it up for you. My time will be 76 on March 28th. Every day, Jide, Shoshimi TK, Mani Ben, Mafi TK, Leo. That's what my dad used to tell me. Even my mom, cousin, and her baby, TK knows that we are a bond, one happy family. TK, I wish I had everything. I have my plans for you. But I'm praying to God to make me fulfill that promise. And in your presence, while you live, it is not a collab. It is me, Jide, to say thank you. Tike, thank you. Thank you.
So far we know say mo lodo tin ke la no gege bi igba ti en ko se organizer abi en ko se kan osu mefa no mo tun ko bo se set up tripod we pa go sori camera orisirisi lo ta ba ni ka ba wo ba ti ko se mi so pe eyan ko bi igba ti en ko se owo ni igba ti mo darapo mo main frame ki se ko won gba mi won so pa won wa yan emi ni mo lo force ara mi le won lori bi pe en lati gba mi si bi ise yo inu bi de wa dun ni odun na Raymond Ope si won fe bere Ray Power Television won wa ni ki Tunde Kelani kan ba won se idanileko train awon cameraman ti won ma lu won wa mu awon meji wa mo ti gbagbo oruko kan but eni kan Sule Lamps yen wa nbe si ni Ray Power yen DJ ni si ajo se training yen ni ngba ta se training yen ero gba won ni pe ta ba pari training ma tele won lo si alagbadun Ray Power ba lo ma sise nbe amo ngba to ya ti ke wa ri bi mo se se ni training yen won pe ah omo yo good gan o mo pa kini gan mi le train yen ki wa ni ko ma lo sise nbo mi odo mi lo ma ti sise ise ti mo fe se ku ti sile won ni ke ni suru ko pe na rin kan kola olawu pe so pe se mo mo ni yen ba ti bere ni yen gbọ́ rédíò program wọn ni kí n wá sọ di tẹlifíṣàn program bá a ṣe bẹ̀rẹ̀ nǹkan bẹ nìyẹn nígbà yẹn adúpẹ́ lọ́dọ̀ ọlọ́run lẹ́yìn ìgbà yẹn náà látúnṣe ọ̀pọ̀lọpọ̀ ònkò oríṣiríṣi tó jẹ́ pé wọ́n tún kọ́ mi wọ́n rán mi lọ fún ìdánilẹ́kọ̀ọ́ ní africa magic training school mo ṣe ìdánilẹ́kọ̀ọ́ ńbẹ mo tún ṣe ìdánilẹ́kọ̀ọ́ ní Eastman training school tó pé wọ́n rán mi lọ wọ́n ṣe gbogbo eléyìí pé àwọn fẹ́ kí n di producer tó máa dántọ́ ní Nàìjíríà tó yẹ pé a mọ̀ iṣẹ́ ìníṣẹ́ tí kì ní ìgbàgbọ́ ní gbogbo àwọn eléyìí gan. Mo rántí gbogbo àwọn nǹkan mìíràn náà tó máa ń kọ́ mi tó yẹ pé Jide wá ní àkàwé o nígbà yẹn ṣe kíní kó ká o kó ṣe gbogbo ẹ̀ bá ṣe yá aṣáworódé mò ń sọ fáwọn kan ní bá ṣe yá aṣáworódé tí kì ní láti gbé ìwé kan wá láti First Paco ní Ouagadougou Burkina Faso nígbà yẹn pé ìwé yìí o ti bá ka o màá rí bí wọn yẹn ṣe lè shoot téèyàn dẹ̀ ní lo náà wọn ni àbá ló ṣe lè rí bẹ́ẹ̀ mo gbèrò yẹn mo kà mo ṣe gbogbo àjọ ìjókòó àjọ wo ni èmi kan cameraman mo tí kèmí mo tó dé wọn nífẹ̀ẹ́ sí mi gan tó kọ́ ń kọ́ mi gbé te ba wo film saworo de en to ba ti wo ko pada lo wo e ri pe ti ke odo ina pupo ninu film yen a de shoot ni day a de tun shoot lale ti ke odo lo na pupo te pe won sa fun ina pupo ati gba mo ti ko e ko e ti mo de ti di mo pe ah ise nla lele yo opolopo nkan awon BBC ijo ti mo lu ti ke ni ke lo ya ise fun BBC gba ta ise fun BBC ijo lo kan show ise mi ti mo ya ti BBC show ni eku basona mk abiola inu mi dun mo ni ye BBC n ti mo ya BBC fi ase afun e inu mi dun emi ton tun se nigba ta de dibu ni badan ton ja badan ton ni lo ya ti ke na lo ya emi na lo ya o wa mo toto nigba ti mo de be n ti mo ya o ni BBC tun jo to ti ke lo won ri ya itodo oyinbo ton mo dani won iri won bayi won jo ri ya ama emi lo mo de ri gbogbo eya o ni BBC inu mi tun dun mo ni ah iwo olohun si mo pada do office njo yen ti ke ba ni jide wa inu mi dun won bo mi lo mo do bale of me 500 naira mo rin lati osoji mo ri dele mi lakoka nitori inu mi dun okan konrin oyin olohun pe ah olohun ma se o opolopolo o travel lo South Africa mo ni isoro ngba ti mo debe pelu awon nkan ta lo ya amo ara awon ibo BBC ta ti se mo sa lo ba won won na se mo si nse pelu Tunde Kelani mo ni mo si nse pelu won won ni se lo to won se mo ni number mo ah mo na kai mo ni number mo fun won number ba mo fun won number ba ko tiki tiki banabi Phillips n soro lati South Africa na banabi how are you ni omo ekan jide ta jo se nbadan o wa nbi pelu mi se lo to lo si nse pelu yin tiki ah o si wa pelu mi a si jo nse ni emi gan mo ran wa tiki ba so pe iro ni nko tiki ba so pe o fi won pe emi gan o baje lodo won igba tun ma pada de ma lo dupe mi tiki e ma se won ojo won ni ah won ni o le fi mi le o si nse pelu mi December 31st 1999 lago mesun ale mo fi mi fun le odun 2000 emi na wa ti daduro fun ra mi amo lati gba yen na mo si nse fun won gbogbo pe a nse polowo oja promo nkan kan main frame mo ti bere film ti oluwa ni le den mo fi bere ti mo ba won se polowo so le se ni mo ni mo le se mo de se ngba yen lode ati gba yen mo tin se promo emi na mo se o le ku ayo ni mo fe gbogbo e lo bayi mo se awon polowo ibe lawon ore mi na ton se la advertising je so pa jide o mo kini mi se ma bo le agency ko ma wa se fun wa bi se wo advertising agency yen gba so wan mo ti wo be ni lati gba yen mo de tin se voice over fe pe iye lawon eyan wa mo mi mo ti pe ta ba so pe ka se polowo ah jide voice over ye no mo no mi de dun pe mo ba ise yen de pe mo di president association of voice over artists of Nigeria mo se yen fodun kan ko to di pe ko gbe igbalẹ pe mi o se mo pe mo fe tesiwaju gbogbo ti mo le da loni o owo tike owo olohun ati owo tike mo de dupe tike e ku odun o e gbogbo odun gbogbo ti gbo e fo pawo e fere gbogbo e fe tope o gbogbo atẹyin atẹni a lo le kokuta kuta
o wa nbi
kilarigbo
e ma we ma fon
o le tin po en
e dun be fe
o ba mi o don moran bo e manage
kilarigbo na
se ti gbo
kilarigbo jerele lo pariwo eyin temi o ya e ma gbe lo